Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to... You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo. Voila. Why you feed that rooster?
Danny.
Nice to see a friendly face.
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victory children. I fathered them, but I was no father. Instead of doing the right thing, I ran into the arms of the next woman. For decades, hundreds of mothers wrote me. They sent pictures of my children. I denied my part. I hid in this mountain. One can hide for only so long. The guilt of being a bad papa pulls my heart into the ground. I am too ashamed to see them. And honestly, a little terrified of what they might do. That's why I have penned these letters. Just a couple to start. Can you please deliver them? I will send you pictures of my children. Ones their mother sent me. You are a smart one. You can figure out where they live with a quick glance. Gracias, Danny. May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
What was Yelena Morales thinking?
Must be watching me.
My soul is doomed to haunt this cemetery. I died fighting, and now I'm doomed to haunt this graveyard forever.
Go.
not nice. Get it. You're a ghost.
He's never admitted to being my father.
Not here to recruit you.
I don't
scared.
Know what so you're talking about.
Scared of you.
I'm not scared of anything.
You need a diagram.
I'm a ghost.
Spooky. Bingo. I'm out. The house with all that bomb stuff. Let me check Lorenzo's speak. Salida. Incredible. Maybe one of these people can point me to.
Is hey. One here?
Hey. He locked himself in his drone shack.
Is Juan here? Oye, Juan, everything okay?
Sí, they flooded my fields. It's all ruined. My wife left me. My life is worthless.
So, yeah, I have a letter from your father, Lorenzo Canseco.
Of course, that bastard is reaching out now. Even if he wants money from me, I have nothing. You ever work on something your whole life and watch it get destroyed? Don't get old. You watch your friends die. You're all alone. I look back now on all the wrong choices I've made. Every single one. All I want is to drink as much rum as I can. And cry. And die. But hey, I got a letter.
Coño, that's... So I'm gonna go. Maybe you should get some help, I say.
Help? What help? I got Lorenzo's letter, right? Right?
Damn. The house with the shed in Lorenzo's.
Put it down now!
Coño! Donde pinga!
Coming down!
Coño!
Looks like someone pissed off his soldados.
¡Cubrimos! ¡Vamos! ¡Entendido!
Hola.
I have a letter for you from Lorenzo Canseco, your father. He's sorry, I think.
A letter from... For years, he denied being my father. Now he's apologizing to me? My soul, my brain, my heart is filled with a father's love, and yet also a deep confusion. Abandonment, disgust. The flood of emotions has turned into inspiration.
Be sure to put that in your art. Might get you in less trouble. Looks familiar.
Help! I'm trapped!
Why do I feel like the guy shouting his lungs out is one of Lorenzo's children?
Socorro! Somebody help me! Somebody help! I'm trapped!
Are you Tiago? What's going on?
I am! Please help me! Get me out!
The door is locked on this side. How do I get in?
I can't reach the door! You'll have to break the lock on my side somehow!
Binga. I'm not a magician.
There's a window on the other side of my apartment. Maybe you can hit the lock through there? Untie me.
I have a letter for you, Tiago. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
Mi papa, you know that he's to blame for all of this? He's the one who gave me a predisposition for too many lovers. I want to be monogamous, but I can't. I can't. Whenever a woman gets too close or says the words, I love you, I run to another woman. Then another and another. I am tortured by my father's curse of never settling down.
Those don't sound like problems. Just that you're kind of an asshole.
Dios mío.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti.
Hell of a rooster you got there. imprisoned them for so-called violations.
Why the rooster you got there?
Things that offended the Castillo regime. Yes, a regime. Because he is the leader. He has a right to my family isn't the only one that went missing. Thousands of others have been taken. Deemed outcasts.
Another one.
Hola.
Here is a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No, I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.
Is that bird your pet or your dinner?
You can't keep the truth from us!
Hey.
Ah! The Metro is back, is back, is back. Yeah. A mí hay que matarme y voy a luchar hasta el final. Yo estoy en la calle, llevo una vida normal. Ando que me cago en todo porque no es de joven pobre la voz de la poesía. Soy la voz de la justicia en contra de la policía. Conmigo no se tiren que es por culto. El rap que yo fabrico es sin violencia, pero el lenguaje de adulto. Si la belleza interna vale entonces mi rima, ganaría más que fácil en la belleza latina. Pero es que los noto desubicados, ya nadie escribe lo que siente, todos quieren estar pegados. Cuando comparo tu comercial contra mi underground, es comparar a Newton con un síndrome de Down. Mi arte tiene valor, pero no tiene precio. Es el escándalo del hombre que vive en silencio. Para mí es tan...
That's the house by the river, from Lorenzo's Pigs.
Until you have to pay the doctor.
That dog's... Hola, doggy. Do you know where Maricela is? Good boy. Who's a good perrito? You leading me to Maricela?
They don't love Chara. They only love themselves. Anton loves you. He is fixing this
Maricela?
Yes?
We don't want any trouble,
Guerrilla. That envelope for
We're
me?
We're kind Maricela, of in the middle of something.
This letter is for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go.
Todo mi gato, te lo doy, me lo pide, tu profundo, tu sincero, tu sincero. Y yo no quiero su dinero. No quiero que me lleve al extranjero. No quiero ir en su carro a Varadero. Oiga, no se confunda. Y yo no quiero.
That garden's in one of the pics Lorenzo gave me. Nobody's here. Maybe I can find something in the workshop.
Something is happening. You can feel it, can't you? That we are creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. I spent years searching. I want to come here. You come in anger, but I want you to see the opportunity. Take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them. We will not let their greed or their immorality or their depravity hurt us. Their ability must be exposed so it may be absolved. You must be dizzy. So?
Riel.
You see, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built. We knew this moment would come. We have prepared for it. Go.
I have a letter for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco, the father, your real father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance. Thank you for this letter.
You're welcome.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken.
Okay, I'm out. I'm not playing this game. Lorenzo, I just dropped off the last of your apology letters.
Gracias, Danny. Maybe now some of my children can have closure, or at least a better understanding of my failures as a father.
Some might, some won't. That's their right.
Whether they accept my apologies now, or when I have joined the spirits, what is most important is that they know I am sorry about all the pain I caused.
So, we cool here, Lorenzo?
I have slept with thousands of women and fathered hundreds. We're just getting started, Danny.
I think we're done here. Delivering all these letters wasn't easy. I have other shit to do.
I understand. When we met, I was a fool lost in the clouds. But you showed me the truth, Danny.
Cool.
You helped me reckon with a lifetime of mistakes and helped me make amends.
Great. Gotta go.
You reinvigorated my soul, reminded me of who I was. And for all this, all I can pay you back with is some advice.
Am I muted or something?
I am a man who used women. I sparked a revolution, but failed to revolutionize my mind. Those are the old ways. End the patriarchy. Destroy it, Danny.
I hear you, Lorenzo.